Dom, and I'm back with another vid. As y'all can see, we're back on Fist. This is going to be part 5, Mission Old Friend. Part 3, The Sewer. So, let's go ahead and just dive off into it, man. Alright, we're here. That way. You know what? Let's see what's down here. Underground lake. Alright, man, we gonna stay on course, man. Gotta go up, so let's go up. Alright, we made it to the sewer. Okay, that water doesn't look promising at all. Woo! We need 3 more to unlock for this straight or up? Okay, I thought so. Okay. What is that? Ba-da-da, 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 ba-da. Aye. Skeleton key, bro. I done missed out on so many of them chests. Nice, found another one. Hit this repair first, then we gonna use that other data disk. Need two more, bro. It's crazy because those data disks be like out the way sometimes.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, we have a upgrade. We got. Instead of just sprinting straight, you can sprint up or down. My boy.
another one?
The power of the spark to change Ferdesons. What are you really up to, Cicero?
Ray, come in. Did you find something?
Something big is happening in Tor City.
I'm here to help.
I need to stop by the Rat Gang first.
Speaking of the Rat Gang, I think...
I know what I'm doing. Over and out.
If I can buy those data keys. Where's the merchant dude there, bro?
Hey, it's you.
Wish I can sell some stuff.
Gold and silver keys are no match for my skeleton key. The Rat Gang seemed to...
That all he had? I guess so. Oh, well. Let me go back and holler at a dude over here. Right?
Hey, it's Ray. Come here and take a seat inside. Have a...
Chuan opened a noodle shop here, too. Sorry about what happened to your noodle stall in Old Town. Urso and I...
Don't worry about such trivial things. You two are young, but when you get to be my age, you'll see that no matter what happens, things always turn out for the better. When I first came to Torch City, My noodles are so lumpy, totally inedible. Who could have guessed that I would eventually manage to open a noodle shop on Joffrey Street? This must be what they call a blessing in disguise. A new start with a new noodle shop. You gotta try a bowl of fresh noodles, Ray. Food that is cheap and keeps you coming back for more. Enjoy all you can eat at Chuan's.
Oh, gave me a little boost. I think that's what that is.
The curfew and weapon searches were all just a cover for the Legion's search for the Spark. If the Legion gets its hands on the Spark, it will become even more powerful and mean the end of Torch City. The Rat Gang will cease to exist. Cicero's next target
is the Western Range, where Bovey is.
The Western Range is a quiet place that has been isolated from Torch City for many years. For the Legion to suddenly strike there after all these years.
Follow the Spark and I'll find Cicero. This time, I will stop him.
If you want to stop Cicero, you must get to the Spark before the Legion does.
I'll go to the Western Range and warn Bovey that the Legion may attack at any moment.
After the war, Bovey withdrew to the Western Range. I haven't seen him in years. Don't worry. If the Legion tries something, the Rat Gang will do everything possible to save the Ferdisons of Torch City.
If I find the Spark in the Western Range, I will come back and meet up with you as soon as possible.
The only way to the Western Range is via the cable car station outside the city. There's a...
Urso, come in.
Urso here, always at your service. Miss...
I'm about to head over to the Western Range.
You're finally going to see Bovey after all these years. He is always talking you and Sid... Hey. Bovey is gonna be so pleased to hear that our ace pilot Rayton is back on his feet again. Remember to say hi to him for me.
I will.
Yeah. This is Rat Gang territory. I only listen to the Duke.
A rat, which I can squeeze to a pulp with one hand, dares talk back to me?
You talk pretty tough for an iron dog that I can smash with one hand.
Yeah.
You talk pretty tough for an iron dog that I can smash with one hand. You talk pretty tough for an iron dog that I can smash with one hand.
The Duke's old comrade, the Rabbit Hero. Thank you for your help, Rabbit Hero. The cable car station used to be under the Rat Gang's control, but the Iron Dogs recently took it over. To get to the Western Range now, you'll have to go through the abandoned tunnel instead.
Abandoned tunnel?
The blasted Legion dismantled all the cables. Fortunately, the Rat Gang still has a secret entrance to the tunnel. To defend the Western Range, the tunnel was filled with defensive devices. I wouldn't dare go in there. Hey, Rabbit Hero, when you get to the Western Range, remind them to strengthen their defenses.
Why should someone like you from the Rat Gang care about the Western Range?
Everyone in the Western Range is hardcore anti-Legion. We rats may be timid, but we dream of being heroes too. Hey, don't laugh.
I won't. I'll remind them for you.